In this video, we are going to show you the tripod sign for hamstring contractures. Hi and welcome back to Physio Tutors. On our channel, we are showing you a couple of different methods for hamstring contractures. The tripod sign adds another option to your arsenal and is a quick and easy test. To perform this test, have your patient in seated position with his knees flexed to 90 degrees over the edge of the treatment bench. Then passively extend one knee. Afterwards, return the knee back to the starting position and compare it to the other side. This test is positive for hamstring contractures on the tested side if your patient is trying to relieve tension by leaning backwards or by slumping in the lumbar spine. In this test, it is important to exclude a nerve root problem, which can give a positive test as well. In this case, your patient will complain of shooting pain down the entire leg instead of muscular tension in the hamstrings. All right, this was our video on the tripod sign. If you want to get to know another method of how to test for hamstring contractures, check out our video on the 90-90 straight leg raise test. At last, make sure to subscribe to our channel, give this video a like if you liked it, and follow us on various social media. This was Kai for Physio Tutors, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.